Harry should lift us up, not weigh us down.